Now when I was a boy, I had my face blackened for me more times than I care to recall. Swear I must have had both legs kicked clean right off of me when me and my friends was playing football. I got scabs on my knees, I must have had every disease known to man and then some. But the only time that I really got hurt was when I fell for the prettiest girl in church. Now I was about 14 years old at the time. She wasn't much older. When my heart shook on a Sunday morning, I knew I loved her, and I told her. She looked at me with her beautiful eyes, and that night when summer was over, we went up the woods and she pulled down her skirt, and I felt the prettiest girl. My life has changed a lot since those days. I'm what they call successful, and men take their hats off when I walk in the room. I eat well, I drink well, I dress well, I sleep in the biggest bed you ever seen, and everybody dances to my tune. But I can tell you here and now that the finest time that I ever in my whole life had was scrabbling around shirtless in the dirt when I fell for the prettiest girl in church.